goes there? Wait a minute. Who goes there was
Welcome
the...
Welcome back, dear listeners. It's time once again to put aside all you think you know, all
thing
you
of,
believe to be true. Time to open your mind to the strange, bizarre, and sometimes terrifying world that...
What was it? Who goes there? Which is, if I remember, the story that the thing was based on. Not sure it's the same one, but let's go.
Welcome back, dear listeners. It's time once again to put aside all you think you know, all you believe to be true. Time to open your mind to the strange, bizarre, and sometimes terrifying world that exists in the shadows and fringes of our own, where myth, legend, and rumor are made real. Yes, it's time for more thrilling tales.
Yay, possum.
From the West Virginia hills.
You're an awesome possum.
Tonight's episode, Who Goes There? The Strange Encounter in Flatwoods, is brought to you by Sugar Bomb, the breakfast cereal with explosive great taste and 100% of the recommended
Ooh.
Daily allowance of sugar.
That's kind of disturbing.
Get your morning started right with Sugar Bomb. Our tale begins on a fateful night when a young pioneer scout, Red Fisher, finds himself in quite the predicament, having taken a spill and fallen into a dark place.
Where am I? Jack? Bib? Mr. Bailey? Can anybody hear me?
I can hear you.
Who's there? I can't see you.
Me? My name's Sally. What's yours?
Fred.
Are you okay, Fred?
I think so. My head's a little woozy. Must have hit it when I fell.
Oh, no. Did you get lost, too?
Well, sort of. What I mean is that I was camping with my scout troop by the lake near Flatwoods. There were these lights kind of dancing in the sky.
Neat.
I guess. Anyway. I heard some weird noises, and the guy's double dog dared me to go look, so I did.
All by yourself? You're really brave.
Shucks. Thanks. I followed the noises to an entrance of an old mine. It smelled awful there, like rotten eggs, but worse. Suddenly, there was this bright light shining down on me.
I'm surprised that poorly preserved pipe was actually
plastic. Like, my feet weren't even touching the ground. Everything went black, and I woke up here, in the dark.
That all happened to me, too. We'll just do what my dad says. When you strain or lost your foot, do what's best and stay put. They said they'd bring him soon.
There are other people here?
Dun dun dun!
A very good question indeed. Tune in next time to find out the answer in the chilling conclusion of Who Goes There? The Strange Encounter in Flatwoods.
Why was a bear a cigar? Honestly, like,